Commodore's dead. Are we ready?
We're close. We've got a problem with the galleon. There's a couple of dozen. Bloody hell! You'd raise a cloud here, lout! You sat on enough gunpowder to blow New Providence off its rocks!
Lay off me, mate. I'm well chafed.
As I was telling, a squad of lobsters has commandeered our galleon. We're gonna have to clear it out before we use them cannons to blow the blockade.
Captain, keep it afloat.
Ground in all on!
Loose all! Party like!
The Brits are on to us. Look there!
All top! Stand up! Let's get moving!
Mighty mess there.
Burn, you bastards!
No!
The burning up your ass, governor!
Prancing about like they took a prize.
Kid. You missed quite a time.
Aye. Pity about Nassau and Blackbeard flying the coop.
Well, we'll see about Thatch. Vane's off to see him now, and I'm following soon.
This is what's left of your experiment in democracy.
Aye. We do as we please here, and we take our time doing it.
For Christ's sake, Edward. Don't anything but the stink of riches wrinkle your nose.
What's got into you, man?
Reality, mate. Reality. See that you ain't pulled into the drink by this drowning rat.
Oi! I've lived longer than most men who trod this path.
Great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sodding. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me on, Kenway. And your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. Might want to see about it.
The Princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement!
Uncork this man's breakfast!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Face, I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beach.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose. Tell me about Edward Teach. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Detail. Stop talking in human.
Well, sir, he likes his drink. gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for show. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit in the hold of his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. He's out there fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. Thought for a moment I'd die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of them. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send the signal. And remember all.
What the devil?
Get to your stairs! Let's catch the wind! Reel him in, me trunk!
What a fat sir. Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.